Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for braving the rain and welcome to the den here at Watkins Mill High School. Tonight's contest features the Rockville Rams and your own Lady Wolverines, Watkins Mill High School. And now let's begin with our starting lineup for the Rockville Rams. Number 0, Kendra Wells. Number 2, Colleen Kelly. Number 4, Callie Borda. Number 5, Emma Orsini. Number 6, Natalie Fuentes. Number 7, Marisa Servis. Number 8, Corinna Servis. Number 9, Emily Castro. Number 10, Stephanie Barrios. Number 11, Morgan Ward. Number 12, Jeline De Guzman. Number 13, Natalie Cabrera. Number 17, Anastasia Daculas. Number 18, Elizabeth DiFonzo. Number 19, Caitlin McMahon. Number 20, Amelia Webb. And number 23, Natalie Navarro, with head coach Neil Gottlieb. And now the starting lineup for the Lady Wolverines of Watkins Mill High School. Goalie, Ashley Vasquez. Number 3, Emily Ramos. Number 5, Sharik Mejias. Number 6, Amy Lizama. Number 8, Mitzi Hernandez. Number 9, Lucia Hoyos Manchego. Number 12, Emily Ramirez. Number 13, Emily Correfino. Number 14, Danielle Dillett. Number 15, Kathy Rivas. Number 17, Lucia Moraes. Number 18, Lizbeth Casillo. Number 19, Zenaya Clough. Number 21, Caitlin Fuentes Pineda. And number 25, Jocelyn Zelaya. With head coach Masoud Montazeri.
getting the keys from you. I'm getting food. Do you want something?
What are you getting?
Wendy's.
Can't eat that stuff, but I'll eat some fries.
That guy's like, you can't go on the field. I was like, oh, can I just get something from my dad? He's like, yeah, just don't walk in the field. I was like,
yeah,
I'm
going
to walk
around
in the game.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I know, but it's just, I guess people just do that.
I walked across the field, so maybe he saw me doing it. What? Just some fries. What? Yeah.
Thank you. get oxygen. Right at him, like, touch oxygen. I promise it works.
I'd like to remind everyone that the concession stand is open. Please come by and purchase chips, candy, snacks, and drinks for your enjoyment. Thank you.
Good job, Callie. That was all you. Good job.
Thank you. Come out.
Nice job, Anastasia. Good job. Thank you. No.
Come on.
I want to remind our guests to pick up your chips, your snack, and drinks at the concession stand located directly behind the stands. Restrooms are located on either side.
Thank you.
Look like a trip. Is that iced tea?
Yeah.
Do you want to hold it? Sit here for a second and hold this?
You don't need the umbrella right now.
I mean, it's the wind is blowing the rain, small raindrops into my camera.
I'll hold the umbrella, you eat this.
Yeah. Just, you might be better off, thinking on the other side, but you're fine, that's good. And don't worry about me as much as the camera. You're fine. These little tiny droplets of water all over the lens. This really looks bad.
There's half a bird running.
That's good. Who is that, too? What's Allison doing?
Sitting over there.
The wind's going to blow it into my lens. Oh, not that bad.
Let's see. Can I sit on that?
Go ahead.
Because then I can hold it.
Yeah, but she didn't want to fall.
Thanks, Ken. I need a burger.
It's wrapped in there.
Nice, Morgan.
Playing with 9 now?
I don't think so. Us?
Them. I don't know.
Right. Well, we have one person sitting up and then we have 10.
didn't have any sunsplash. That's where you gotta watch her, because that's where it blows the water. And,
go Colleen.
Rooting for Colleen, she's had a couple beautiful shots.
Oh, no, I saw them and I said she really wants it.
Go, Marissa. Under the wind, it's gonna be hard. Yeah, I got, well, I've been doing it the whole game. Like this, with my knees.
Oh man, was this wet?
With my knees.
Alright,
thanks, Kim.
Yeah.
Keep shooting, Colleen.
Step up.
Thank you. Go. Keep going, Marissa. There you go. Go. Keep going. Oh. Oh.
Up,
up, up,
up, up, up, up. Stay up there, okay?
Oh. Kick it out. Kick it out. Keep going, Marissa.
On behalf of the Wolverine family, we want to thank you for attending tonight's contest here at the Den.